Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The city of Pikeville hosted its final bike night of the year last night in downtown. As preparations for the event were underway, we caught up with Larry Miller, Assistant Director of the Appalachian Wireless Arena, for more information.
Got a bike night going on tonight. All the motorcycles doing a bike show. Mineshaft, Harley-Davidson, which is one of our sponsors, is coming down doing a bike show. City of Pikeville is putting it on. We're going to be doing the bike show, having a little bit of fun, live band, Beck the Starlight Review, so should be a good time tonight.
Featuring its signature bike show, as well as live music from Beck and the Starlight Review, the event may be the last of its kind for the year, but Miller mentions that there are still plenty of other public events to look forward to.
This is the last one. Yeah, this is the final one, but we are going to do some events related to the public the rest of the year. We're going to be doing the Nightmare on Main, which is going to be, you know, candy for the kids, bring them out. It'll be in the Riverfield drive-through. We're going to do the M3 Festival, which is music, moonshine, and makers. It'll have artisans from around Eastern Kentucky, food booths and things out on Main Street. And then, of course, the moonshine. We're going to be featuring Polly Hollow and a few of those that are from around here. Appreciate everyone coming out to all of our events and hope you have a good time.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.